And the playing head of the team, Richie McCaw, will see his coach applaud and then step forward to lift the World Cup for a second time.
And His Royal Highness Prince Henry of Wales will now present the Webb Ellis Cup to Richie McCaw.
It's never been about him, never will be, if he's got anything to do with it. But he gets this chance to do something now that nobody else has done, to hold on to a second World Cup, a third cup for his nation, a first on overseas soil.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winners of Rugby World Cup 2015, New Zealand.
The story ends perfectly. For McCaw, for his team, New Zealand still champions of the world.